Okay guys, so check this out. Nick Cannon and Eminem have a long, sordid history of contentious clashes. Last December, M once again lit the fuse when he dissed the former Wildin' Out host on the Fat Joe single, Lord Above, featuring Mary J. Blige. Cannon fired back with multiple diss tracks aimed at his perceived nemesis, including The Invitation, Pray For Him, and Canceled The Invitation. But according to a recent Instagram Live interview with Joey Crack, Cannon wants to bury the hatchet and has already reached out to Royce the 5'9 to help facilitate a conversation with Slim Shady.
So, some people get mad when we say Eminem, but, you know, the man was a freak of nature. He dead nice rapper. There's nothing we can do about
his ability. Yeah, you can't knock it. And that's why I said, like, you know, one day, hopefully, dude and I get an opportunity to sit down. Because, like I said, I do respect his ability. But if
you know
we speak,
I'm going to try. I'm not acting like I speak to Eminem or you every day. Fat Joe's going to try to be the mediator, be the big man of this, and try to get y'all together.
I've talked to Royce. We trying to really get it popping because I think at the end, two men need to have that conversation.
Yeah, but I'm Joe Crack a little different from everybody.
That's what I'm saying. I know you can do it, OG.
Joe Crack a little different. So that would be dope.
Tell him to come. We'll set up an exclusive Wildin' Out in Detroit.
Cannon's former spouse Mariah Carey has historically been at the center of M and Cannon's feud. Shady and Carey allegedly dated for 6 months, something she's repeatedly denied. In 2009, M took aim at the legendary Chantus on the song Bagpipes from Baghdad with lines such as, "Locked in Mariah's wine cellar, all I had for lunch was red wine, more red wine, and Captain Crunch. Red wine for breakfast and for brunch, and to soak it up in between snack, crackers to munch. Mariah, what's ever happened to us? Why do we have to break up?" Carey then released a diss track of her own called Obsessed that same year, and it's been on ever since. Cannon and Carey have since divorced, but still co-parent their children. Needless to say, Cannon is still protective of his ex-wife and has admitted he's wanted to lay hands on M many times over the years. Meanwhile, M was reportedly stressed out about what Carey is going to say about him in her upcoming memoir, Meaning of Mariah Carey. The two allegedly had an embarrassing encounter in the bedroom, which Shady previously rapped about on The Warning. "That made me put up with her psycho ass over 6 months," he rapped, "and only spread her legs to let me hit once. Yeah, what you gonna say, I'm lucky? Tell the public that I was so ugly that you f***ing had to be drunk to f*** me? Second base, what the f*** you tell Nick Pumpkin? The second week we were dry humping, that's gotta count for something. Listen, girly, surely you don't want me to talk about how I n***ed early because I ejaculated prematurely and bust all over your belly and you almost started hurling. Instead, I was gross, go get a towel, your stomach's curling. Or maybe you do, but if I'm embarrassing me, I'm embarrassing you. Don't you dare say it isn't true." Elsewhere in the interview with Joe, Cannon touched on the anti-Semitic controversy and more. But what do you guys think? Should Royce facilitate Nick and M squashing their beef? Let us know your thoughts in the comment section below. Make sure to hit that subscribe button and notification bell to stay up to date on all of our new videos. And as always, make sure to keep it all the way locked to popdx.com.